All right, what's up, y'all? So we are doing Expeditions, a MudRunner game. I like SnowRunner. I played a little bit of it, but the hauling is not it for me. I'm not a huge fan of the hauling. I like the scouting. That was a good stretch. This is scouting and all of that good stuff. More my style. So let's do this one. Not SnowRunner. Let's play this game, and this will be fun. It's chill mode. Ooh. We did not buy the DLC yet. We'll buy that later when stuff starts coming out for it. Okay. Yes, please, let's. And big press X. Perfect. All right. Yeah, this is already better than SnowRunner. I gotta undo the parking brake. Okay. Oh yeah, I like this. It already feels better than SnowRunner. Quest markers make progress. Okay. Feels a little quicker than SnowRunner too. I don't know, I like it. I like the terrain. I think this is more it for me. Alright, I'm here. Oh, I gotta keep going up there. I thought this was the marker. All-wheel drive. Okay. Oh, excuse me. Let's get it. Let's get it, boys. Oh, yeah, this is so much better than SnowRunner. And it's not a shot against SnowRunner. It's a great, if you're Mustang Gauge diff lock. SnowRunner is a great game, don't get me wrong. It's just not for me, because if you like heavy hauling, then do that in SnowRunner. But this is not, this is all the scouting expedition stuff, which is what I really like. And it feels better. I don't feel like I'm sliding across the ground like in a scout, like you do in SnowRunner. Okay. Your vehicle's inventory on the right is the resource area. Inventory holds a lot of data. Okay. Fuel, spare parts, wheels. Okay. Used to repair. Okay, spare parts. Some of all spare fuel cans in the vehicle. The main source. Okay. I don't. Okay. So now we gotta go over there. Shift to auto. Type of terrain, reducing significantly improved traction, but higher. Okay. Average, excellent. Okay. Okay, I don't like that. I don't want that to be inverted. Oh god, what did I do? Alright, we're not gonna... I put some in... Invert camera y-axis? Yes. No. Alright, whatever. Oh, no. Hold on. Okay. Oh, thank God. Alright, there we go. Okay. Now... Alright, hold on, I'm figuring my shit out here. Invert camera y-axis, yes. There we go. Wait, no. I don't like that. Alright, there we go. So I started with 30,000. Yeah, I got 3. Okay. Oh, wow. Remaps. All right, so Little Colorado. I like it. Let's do it. I'm already more excited about this than SnowRunner, to be honest. I really am. Okay. Little Colorado, main base. Please progress through the game and earn various rewards by completing them. Main base. First expedition. Signal quality at the base. Careful, it's not easy. Alright. Jack screws, sideboard device. Difficulty, all easy. Okay. Off-road, terrain, height differences, watery terrain. Prepayment, payment, rewards. Okay. So yeah, let's do it. Alright, so this is my boy. That we were just using, I think. The TUS 16. Okay. So at least one truck, there we go. Okay. So this one. Inventory. Must take a jack screw. Okay. Prepayment, so it's like free? Okay. So I have 50 spare parts. An additional stock of fuel, yes. A spare tire, yes. These are all free. Wait, okay. Okay. So inventory. So I have to have a jack screw because it's requiring me to, and then that's it. I don't. Okay. All right. I'm understanding. Oh, good God. Man. So I want more fuel, I want some spare parts, and I want another spare wheel. And then an anchor for a winch. Yeah, I'll take that. So now what? How do I start? Do I have to do all the side rails? Okay, I'm done. So now what? How do I hit go? No. Okay. Okay, so we're good. Like resources. Okay. I feel like I'm gonna need that. No. Think I'm good with that. Okay. Okay, we're getting through it. I gotta go change the laundry. Give me 2 seconds. All right, I'm back. Getting all the laundry situation sorted. Okay, so. And he's just. Oh, here we go. Oh. Let's do that. Okay. Actually, let's. I think that looks good for now. Okay. Oh, nice. And they're all locked. Okay, that's fine. Okay. We're ready. What, how do we start? How do we go on the mission? Okay. We're loaded up. Available to you. Oh yeah, we don't even want to lock. Okay. And then deploy. Got it. All right. So we got the jack screw and we got the sideboards, 101. Okay. Hey, how's it going? I'm doing good. How are you? Alright, so deploy a field operation base. Start expedition, sure. Yeah, I'm doing great. Just on a vacation right now, so hanging out. Okay, alright, so what am I doing? Add destination point. Okay. Well, it's already right there, so that's fine. I can't. On. There we go, much better. Okay. But I don't. Oh God. Wait, so, okay, did we, so we did that. Okay. All-wheel drive. That should do it. That should get us up there. Come on. Come on. There we go. Yeah, we can go up over these rocks. There we go. Okay. All right. Okay. Video. Oh yeah, okay. Enter delivery mode, some quest. Okay. Nice. There's camp. Okay. Wait, this is me. Look at the marked area on the map and then scout it. Where's the marked area? Oh, there's the marked area. Scout it. Okay. Okay. Can I zoom? No. Okay. All right. Okay, so five expeditions, 37 and 37. So this is like a. Okay. But if I went to here, lots and lots and lots of Grand Canyon, desert. Okay, so it's like. Got it. It's like, okay. In the Carpathians. Okay. So, yeah, Little Colorado is just main base. That works. Okay. Oh, sweet. Oh, I got a call. Scam call. So, I'm just 11111. I was like, no, thank you. No, thank you. If it's important, you'll leave a message and I will call you back. So glad I'm not at work today. Let's do it. A nearby area is not far from the trading base with a valuable cargo. Use the metal detector to search for objects. So this one. Scout terrain differences. Spare parts. Okay. What are my conditions on this terrain? No conditions. Okay, so let's check out some stuff. All right. So I have off-road. Ooh, I got that truck, and then I got ooh a scout, a little Dawn 71. I'll take it. All right. Diff lock, all-wheel drive. Okay. Inventory devices. Appreciate you following. Thank you. So 13 gallons of fuel. Okay, so I want to bring more fuel. Doubles my fuel. Oh, I don't have any sideboards, just inventory. Okay. Definitely I don't know. Do we need anything? Devices. That. Here we go. Okay, none of that for right now. What's this? Free. But I have the okay, reinforced bumper. Roof. Metal detector. That's what I need. Okay. Oh, I like the red ones. Go with those. Upgrades. Okay. Okay. Yeah, we definitely want to change the color. Can I? Kind of digging that. Inventory. We might need it. We might need anchors. Dude, what is with these spam risks, man? I'm not answering. Yeah, there's just a recall at work for the exercise we're doing. Okay, that's fine. So that works. Okay, so that's fine. I was supposed to build this. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I want it to be day. Okay, I don't. Okay, so where do I need to go? So I'm confused as of like. But it's just the main area. Why did I start over here? Yeah, alright, there we go. Something was weird about that. Hello? Hey, what's up? Yeah. No, you're good, man. Yeah, Davis already called me. That's why I was like, oh shit, what else is going on? It's all good, man. No, you're good, man. You have a good one. Alright, bye. Okay. So, I'm going over here. Just trying to figure out. Okay. What's that? Okay, I found it. Got it. What's the airdrop? Oh, okay. Now I need to go back over there. All right, I'm kind of getting it now. Come on, you little beetle. Oh, God! Sorry. Now. Okay. Over there. Okay. Yep, before we do that. Yeah, they're up there. Okay. Let's get the drone. Ah, there they are. I'd have been pissed if I climbed up there. Oh. Okay, so we want there. All right, cool. So that way. I need a winch. There we go. Oh! Cool. Okay, now we gotta go over here. Alright, let's do all-wheel drive. Thank you.
Okay. I think I see it. Yeah, that's it right there. You see it? All right. Items sold. Oh, so I get all those items back. Okay, so I sell them automatically. Oh, good stretch. All right. So that makes sense. All right. Okay. I like it. It's a shit show over there. I'm glad I'm not over there. All right. Okay. Yeah, we'll keep doing Little Colorado for a minute because there's other stuff there too. And then Free Roam. They said that the lake located near the camp prospects are pretty much most of the lake. Okay, good to go. All right, I gotta take care of some stuff around the house, then we'll get back at it. Appreciate it. Yes.
save automatically, I guess. Continue. Okay, cool.